Okay, so I think I'm done doing about all the grinding and modification to the stock crossmember for the Fury Wagon. These are all modified for the overdrive to fit in there. Overdrive unit fits tight, but fits good. It looks like I'll be able to leave the crossover pipe there. There's the overdrive unit. There's the adapter or tail housing. There is the transmission that we got. All this time I've been calling it a Summit, but it's actually a performance transmission from JEGS. That's all reinstalled. This was originally a long tail shaft transmission, and it's been converted to a short tail shaft, which is rebuilding the transmission. So if you have an option between buying the two, get the short one. So let's test fit it, see how it goes. This crossmember is not only a transmission crossmember, it also holds the torsion bars. So they see a little bit of load. Even though it's pretty solid, it's gonna tie the left and right together. It makes it a lot more structurally sound. But pretty happy with that. All seems to fit. Okay, here we go. I've had this trans crossmember in and out 4 or 5 times. I dropped the pocket right here because it was up way too high. I shortened one side, took space out right here, moved it over, slotted the hole. As you can see, I clearanced the whole bottom of it to go around the reservoir. Clearanced it from the back. Doesn't hit anywhere. No interference. A couple spots on the inside I clearanced. Lots of clearance. I'm gonna media blast it real quick in my blast cabinet and then paint it black and put it back. Okay, so that looks like it. Cross member's installed. I painted it black, cut it up, lowered the pocket, clearanced it. I put a reinforcement, a solid bar inside there. Can't really see. but it goes from left to right and it's welded in, very secure. I'm confident that that reinforcement, which holds the torsion bars in addition to the transmission, is stronger than it was when it came in. So now I'm going to call Driveline Inc., have them come out and measure this up and just take a little out, balance it up, put it back together. That's it. See you guys.